Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 page number 25 Roman numerals. Here a basic Roman numerals are I, B, S, L, C, D, M. You can refer by using I, B, X, L, C, D, M. The value of I is equal to, value of V is equal to 5, value of X is equal to 10, value of L is equal to 50, value of C is equal to 100, value of D is equal to 500, value of M is equal to 1000. And here there is a rules are there, important 4 rules. By using these 7 Roman numbers, Roman numerals, we are making n number of numbers. Now we are going to check it. Now there is a conditions are there. If the numbers are repeated continuously, the value will be added. Example for that, if we are adding 1, 1, the value of this is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. And next, if we are writing x, the value of x is equal to 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Like that, when a number is repeated, when a letter is repeated, the value will be added. And there is a condition in adding also, the letters B, L, D. This B, L, D will not be repeated. And the maximum repeated number of time is only 3 times. A number can repeat 3 times. Example, 1, 2, 3. The meaning of this 3 is 1 plus 1. Plus 1 is equal to 3. So this is second rule. First rule, if a number is repeated, the value will be added. And second rule, the maximum number of times a letter can repeat 3 times only. And number letters V, L, D will not be repeated. V, L, D not repeat. Will not repeat. And next one, if we are writing a smaller value on left hand side, here greater value is 5. If I am writing a smaller value on the left hand side, the value will decrease. This value is 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. When I am writing smaller value on left hand side, the value will be decreased. Smaller value will be decreased from the higher value. Next example, x is the greatest value, 10. This value is equal to 1. So 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. And the next, if I am writing a smaller value on right hand side, V value is 5 plus I value is equal to 1 is equal to 6. Next example, XII is equal to, X value is equal to 10 plus I value is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 12. Like this, we can write it. And here also, V, L and D will not come left hand side of any number. Now V, L, D not written on left hand side of left of greater value. Greater value. And listen carefully. Now I am repeating again. The first step, the if a number, if a letter is repeated, value will be added. Two times we repeated, we added the value. And next, second concept, a letter can be repeated maximum of 3 times. I is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. And VLD will not be repeated. VLD will not be repeated at any cost. And next rule, when a smaller value is written on the left hand side of a greater value, the value will be subtracted. Example is IV. Here greatest value is 5. So we are subtracting 1. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Next example 10. Sorry, this is X value is equal to 10. I value is equal to 1. So 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. And next, if a smaller value is written on the right hand side, the value will be added. So VI is equal to, V value is equal to 5. I value is equal to 1. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. And next, XII, the same thing, 10 plus 1, 1 is equal to 12. And here also, VLD is not written on the left hand side of a greater value. That's all, students. You can give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.